This is the American alligator. And it is in South Africa. So therefore, it has adopted peaceful South African
American alligator.
Quiet life, not so busy culture in terms of alligator activity. And let's look at the Australian alligator, which is that one that they were feeding there. And yeah, as you can see, the difference between the crocodile and alligator. This one is a crocodile. You see the skin color is like brownish gray,